What's up, my people? Hope everyone's doing good. Graham Warren with another vlog. I want to start this off real quick, just giving you guys a little insight on just success and motivation. It is May 29th, about 11:45 at night, and like I said, I just want to talk to you guys real quick for tomorrow, because I'm going to be vlogging all day tomorrow. I'm going to be hitting a leg routine with my girlfriend. Definitely going to film it for you guys. I like putting out leg videos for you. But first of all, I just want to let you guys know that I'm motivated as ever, and I really want to do well in this world. And my goal, as you guys know before, and if you haven't seen my previous videos, I want to open up a bunch of gyms, like a chain gym, all through the country. If it goes out of the country, awesome, that'd be cool too. But I really just want to create a unique environment that nobody else has, and just I want to do a combination of like a hardcore gym, but also a commercial gym, like have the same things, but it's not going to be that kind of atmosphere. Family gyms are awesome if that's what you're into, but for me, it's really hard to focus when there's a lot of people that don't take it serious around you. So my gym is going to be legit, it's going to be hardcore, but it's still going to be very welcoming to those that aren't obviously professional bodybuilders, but like really just take their lifting serious, and they're serious about changing their physique and becoming better, because that's what it's all about, guys. Becoming better. I want to help you guys get better. I want to get better myself. I want you guys to help me get better. So before this vlog starts, find what you're good at. Go after it 110%. Passion will get you there. Passion and hard work will get you there. I promise. So that's my motivational speech for right now. See you guys in the morning. Alright guys, so it's May 30th. I'm about to go train legs in a few hours. Instead of taking you through everything, I'm about to eat real quick. I'm probably just going to have a meal, and we have some donuts. I might snag one donut. I'm not going to lie to you guys. So I just don't want to bore you with talking, so I will see you guys at the gym.
Wanna be you.